Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Dragon Age: The Will God. So you would say that I should try for the dragons, the two dragons that I left out, but not now. After like level 42-43. Okay, now I gotta talk to everyone. Let me check if I have any. Yeah, before doing that, let's do this one. It's in Augsburg, something wicked. Taking Emmerich and Bellara.
Right, I think we can make this work.
I took.
Hey, Mila. How are the wetlands?
Blighted.
Right.
The wardens have a lot to do.
Got something in mind.
Sun's Fury. Can we buy this for a son? Warden's key. That was a gift for Davrin. Okay, enough.
Good to go. You need anything else, I'll be here.
Thanks, Holter. I'll see you around.
Okay, I have to give that to Davrin.
Evka, Antoine, you needed help with something? Is this about your studies?
Look at the blight here. The world dies like this if we do nothing. We need a deeper understanding of how it behaves. I have theories, but
something's wrong.
We've been keeping Darkspawn away from Lavendel, but those have been packs. What's heading for us now is a small horde. We push it back, or the locals wind up dead.
All right. Whatever you need, we'll do what we can.
Thanks. We must get ahead of this.
Where do things stand now?
Every warden will put themselves between Lavendel and the Blight. But we'll be spread thin around the village. There's only so many of us. We need to make that work.
Your plan to get us through is a good one.
I gave advice and people listened.
You credit yourself too little.
I have a feeling he's right.
Fine. I'm great, the plan's great. Let's hope we don't die.
You are, it is, and agreed!
So what now? What can I do?
There are sentries equipped with horns stationed around the village. Those horns are sounded when an attack begins, and again, if backup's needed. That lets us focus our numbers. I need you to check with the sentries. Make sure they're ready.
I'm on it. We can do this.
All right. Take that can-do spirit to the rest.
Check back with us when you're done with the sentries.
We can hold off the smaller packs for a while, but there's no going back once the horde hits.
Come on, let's check on the warden sentries.
Efka and Antoine.
Okay. This one seems closer than the other two.
Well, look who it is. Name's Warden Augustin.
Evka sent me. How are things here?
The Darkspawn aren't on us, but they will be. I can feel it. And you go where the fight is, don't you? Tell Evka I'm ready. We'll hold Lavendel.
Okay. I'm worried about this. Always find new things when I come back here. I don't know how.
Warden Alona, medic for the Order. All those of us here at least. I've got a lot of patients, but I'll help as I can.
Hey, Evka wanted me to check in. You ready?
I am. The Darkspawn won't win this one.
We'll help keep Lavendel safe.
We took those dragons, we'll take this too.
Okay, last one.
They're coming.
It's natural for a regular man to get frightened. Not his fault. It's on the outskirts.
Hey, Evka sent me. How are things here?
Evka's plan is good. Whatever happens, we won't lose the village.
That's right. Tell Evka we're ready.
We should get back to Evka.
Something wicked is... I hope... Whatever it is, I get a lot of XP. Killing it or... Yeah, 5000 XP was... Consider it according to the problem or according to the fight.
This village... It has to make it.
Evka has a plan.
Evka, the sentries are ready.
Good. Are you?
That's a horn. The Darkspawn here.
That's coming from the glade.
Let's... We can't let them break through to the village.
Lavendel is the only haven left in this part of the Anathels.
We'll keep everyone safe.
They attack from a distance!
Ranged!
We're not off the hook yet.
Fire!
We've got to hold the line.
Be ready for the next crew. We can check on the caves, see how the fight is there. We'll head to the farmlands.
On the way.
We've got this!
Thanks for having my back.
You took more than your share.
What the hell?
Antoine.
What is it?
Something evil. A strange cutting in the blight.
Something to look into.
Yes. But that's what we do. And today? We won the day.
He's right. Take that with you. When the next thing comes, we'll handle that too.
Okay. So if I went right, something else would have happened.
It's in here, too.
You're sure?
It's faint, but yes.
Is something wrong?
Yeah, but first, you deserve some thanks. Lavendale is safe.
They still need our protection, of course. But we won this fight together.
Thanks to Evka's plan.
If we're giving Evka credit, then I won't argue.
Fine. Credit taken. Now, as much as I hate changing the subject...
Right. Antoine, you sensed something strange. What was it?
The Blight's song wasn't just strange. At first I heard the gods, but now... there's something else. And it's here, in the wetlands. It pulses, weird, pulling somewhere dark. It sounds... I don't know. Pleased?
What does that mean?
We don't know yet.
Likely nothing good.
Right, but the Blight sounds pleased. How?
That's the closest word I had. It's a very unnerving type of pleased. If that makes you feel better.
Not really.
We need more time to study what the new song means and where it leads.
And you can't listen to it all the time. We don't know what it is.
Evka, I... But yes, we have many different tests to run. Remember to visit Hook. We'll have results eventually.
Until then, stay safe.
Yeah, I'm talking to my friends now, going to talk to my friends now, and whatever missions come along, we can do them.
Antoine, what's on your mind?
It's like there's a pattern in the Blight, and no pattern at all. But always something pulling.
Thank you. दिखा रहा है इधर? नो नो नो, बिफोर गोइंग टू द वेल जंपर्स लेट्स डू दिस. Meet Davrin, give him the gift, and look up for any missions I have. Yet to acquire. Okay, I need to talk to Emric Tosh, Bellara, Lucanus, and Neve. Okay, let's start with this, giving present to Davrin, and then we'll go around like this. Okay.
Good taste.
They should have skill points, right? Davrin at 6. Oh no, Davrin is level 6. She has 4 skill points. Has 2. Harding has 2. Lucanus has 2. Neve has 2. I have 3 skill points. on defend. I can defend with right click. No, fuck. Talk to Bellara, then Lucanus.
Well, he did worse than just try to kill me.
Really?
The guy stiffed me on the job. Those were good potions I used. Expensive, too.
Right, that makes sense.
Something I should know about?
Not much. Just sitting, you know.
Why don't you join Bellara, Rook? I was just leaving. Belle, swing by when you get a chance. I found another set of papers for you.
Thanks, Nev. That's nice. Sorry, Rook. Not great company right now.
Sit here in broody, stoic silence together. Just be careful Lucanus doesn't see you. He might challenge you to a brood-off.
I don't know. I'm getting good at it.
Yeah, but he's brooding for two now.
Fair enough.
So what's bothering you, Bellara? You know, if you can narrow it down.
Nothing, Rook. Don't worry about it.
I asked, didn't I?
It's Sirion. You saw who he is, what he's become.
Yeah.
He's a monster, Rook.
And you're worried about what you'll need to do to stop him?
I'm worried I won't be able to, or won't want to. Anaris brought Sirion back. My brother. When he asked me to join them, what if I'm too much like Sirion?
If you were, you wouldn't have turned them down. Which you did.
I did, but Rook, it was hard. I wanted my brother back. I mean, before all of this, Sirion and I were the same. Inquisitive, driven, pushing ourselves. The search for the Nadas Drathalin, the Archive, that was both of us. Working together. I want to say I'll keep saying no, keep turning him down, but he's my brother. What keeps me from doing what he did?
You're part of the team. We watch each other's backs. And we have a strict no turning evil policy.
How do you enforce that?
I ask you not to turn evil. In a firm voice. I'll work on it. I'm kind of making this up as I go.
Our team motto, pretty much.
Let's paint that on the side of the lighthouse.
I'm sure Solas would love that.
You good?
I'm good. Thanks, Rook. I'll see you later.
Okay, so no quests from Bellara. Does Lucanus have one?
Demon's back.
I don't think he ever leaves, actually.
Then he's acting weird.
Smells like melon and wood smoke.
Hey! No! No! Sit your ass back down.
I'll handle this. Maybe make sure the alluvium room is blocked.
Now, we get to talk.
When demons say they want to talk, that usually means they want to bargain.
Lucanus made a deal. He hasn't kept.
What deal?
Break our chains, kill, escape our prison, and live?
Isn't that what happened?
No! I want out!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I want Lucanus to honor the deal. Tell him! Make him!
Rook? You were sleepwalking.
Spite was sleepwalking.
He didn't go anywhere. Nothing happened.
I didn't want you to see that. Again.
You didn't manage to leave the room, and Tosh didn't hit you with an axe. That's all that matters.
I'm supposed to be a professional.
Professional doesn't mean you have to go it alone.
Something to think about, I guess.
I should have asked another question, maybe. I don't know. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I didn't. So let's go talk to Neve, then Tosh, and then Emmerich.
I've got a meeting with the Threads.
The Threads? What for?
I need leads on Aelia. I'm hoping they have something. Dharma's said to invite you. Someone's on his good side.
Okay, got a quest. Take a ride and go to Emmerich first. I think Emmerich wants to go there. To the tomb.
Hi, Emmerich. You've got a guest.
Ah, Rook. You remember the Hand of Glory?
Hard to forget. You figure out what those Venatori who broke into the necropolis were doing with it.
The Hand is how they broke in. The simpler undead are blind to its bearer when its tapers are lit. Sadly, only a death mage could have provided them with this forbidden necromancy.
If they're helping the Venatori, that has to stop.
Agreed. I've made some inquiries. This man is one of the Death Mage's victims. If he knows where this rogue necromancer is hiding, my corpse whispering will give us the answer.
Floor's all yours.
It shouldn't take long. I must warn you, it will be harder to coax answers from this poor man than from the dead I spoke to in the necropolis. Let flame rekindle your sight. Let breath and light rise again.
Who did this to you?
Eyes hidden, dust and gold.
Give us a name.
They come for this one. The spirits shriek. They come!
A name?
Blackthorn.
Ah. Return to your rest.
Blackthorn.
That name sounds like a lead.
Blackthorn Manor is an abandoned country house outside Navara City. Our victim mentioned spirits. If they've also fallen prey to forbidden magic, they'll need our help as well. Let's depart for Blackthorn when you're ready. I'd like to speak to the necromancer behind all this.
Okay, got another quest here. House of the Dead. Now let's talk to Tash. She doesn't have... Ah, wrong room.
Hey, remember the dragon we were talking about with the lords? Veiljumper sent word. She's in Arlathan Forest. Destroyed a village and turned it into her new lair. I've got the location from the Veiljumpers. We can go whenever you want.
Okay, so now I have three of these missions here. Slaying the Fang Scorcher Slayer. I think I will do this one. Darktown, right? Chasing leads. Yeah, I'm taking me. Let's take the Avrin with me.
There's dangerous fanatics, then there's Aelia. She's loose in Darktown, and we're in the dark.
What's the plan?
The Threads and Aelia's Venatori are at war. Quiet, of course. Neither side wants Templars on them. We stay in the Threads' graces. They share what they know.
What about Rana? Can she help?
I told Rana that Aelia's back. She needs the warning. As for help, Rana wants to be an example. Not sure where that goes anymore.
You're worried about her.
I'm worried about everyone. Tired enough to admit it.
Darktown's protected. What can the Threads do for you?
Aelia's a pain for both of us. Let's talk.
We know people in this town. Neighbors. When they don't turn up on the rounds, we notice. Aelia used the Threads for dirty work. Stolen relics, muscled spies. These people, they disappear.
And you haven't reported it?
We're not looking for attention. Besides, what have Templars and Magisters done for us lately?
We've got you. And you won't stop looking. I've got names, missing ones, all yours. No catch.
We can't let Aelia do this. If what she did to the Threads was an opening act...
We won't like the show.
This is war. We find Aelia, we kill her. Give the cult something to think about. You find her, you do the same. Darktown's ours.
To Darktown. From the people who breathe it, bleed for it, no one's got its back like we do.
Thank you.
So whatever it takes.
And then some. I knew I liked you.
To home.
बस इतना ही था ये मी दिस टिंगर अरे भाई लेट्स गो हियर देन Also a new area. We discovered two new areas.
So, Blackthorn Manor.
Back to back.
Let's hope that necromancer working with the Venatorius around.
There's a malaise amongst the spirits here. Some form of confinement. This must be the place.
Right. So, why do we bring that?
Oh, it's essential we have the Hand of Glory.
I never saw one in action during my necropolis training.
Oh, I should hope not. The mischief a student could work with it chills the soul. The magic laid upon a hand of glory is complex. Whoever killed its donor left their mark.
So it'll lead us to whoever cut it off?
Precisely. Most likely the necromancer who's been helping the Venatori. It would have taken extraordinary skill to layer the involutions on this artifact. What a waste of talent.
Bet whoever owned that hand agrees with you.
We'll put an end to whatever's happening in this manor. That, I promise. Forbidden necromancy can twist spirits. We must find this death mage and stop whatever they've done to them.
Okay, let's look around first. There's nothing to look around. Something to loot here.
There are far fewer corpses here than there should be.
Where are they?
I suspect the necromancer in this place has already helped themselves to these crypts.
I need heals, man. Badly. Okay, so this place is covered up. Now we can go straight in, or we can go that way and check if I have missed anything.
There's a rogue necromancer here. They forgot to lock the door.
The Hand of Glory's magic points inward to the northeast.
Let's go look.
Something really eerie about this place.
Check right and left. Found nothing.
I'm not a spellcaster, but any watcher can recognize a necromantic evocation.
Our rogue necromancer has hidden something terrible behind this door.
Can you open it?
The door's seals are drawing on magic elsewhere in the manor, fueled by suffering.
Let's put an end to that and get this door open.
The Hand of Glory points to the northeast and southwest. Strange about the fade itself here.
It's not our necropolis, but I can feel the spirit stirring.
Yes, the veil's been deliberately thinned.
Still, I'm doing this right. Yeah, I could see. Not worth my time. And I'm not taking that 10 gold. It's the first point of something.
This looks bad.
Sacrifices, both spirit and human.
And demons.
Free the spirit bound here.
Yeah, you go ahead.
Ah! Emric, someone's been harvesting their terror. Their souls! How dare they? What are they? Come, I can sense another spirit trapped here in the mansion.
Yeah, I can also see that.
Spirit has already weakened its seals.
Halfway there.
Than just lighting themselves, right?
Ah, you notice their secondary enchantment, smoothing out rough surges from the fate.
I see it. So if anything goes wrong with the candles, we'll see even more deep. Why do you think this place was abandoned? Oh, I wonder if it's haunted. I mean, haunted by old ghosts, not any new spirits.
No one knows why the Blackthorns abandoned their manor. Rumor hinted at a family tragedy. A perfect spot for our wayward necromancer to work unnoticed.
Thank you. मैं जाना चाहता था। इधर होगा लगता है फाइट।
We've company. But the door we saw earlier should be unsealed.
Hope the necromancer we're after is behind it.
Okay, it's already over 1 hour. So, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. And don't worry, I will start from this very place, the next one. So, yeah.
All the seals have been extinguished. Excellent. Let's open that door.
Soon, take care. Bye.